An all-new year of the popular song contest, Eurovision, is a highly anticipated television event, and it's important to know where to watch to not miss out on all the excitement. The contest has brought forth fantastic talent, and now that the contest is in its 67th year, it's shaping up to be no different. From emotional performances to show-stopping songs, the contestants don't fail to entertain in hopes of their country being crowned the winner. Eurovision is the largest international song contest, and has continued to grow throughout the years. When the competition first started in 1956, only 7 countries took part, and now all these years later, it has expanded exponentially, with 37 countries entering the contest in 2023. The winner of the Eurovision contest is decided by all the countries involved and the number of votes cast. However, this year will be entirely different, and for the first time in the history of the contest, people from all over the world will be able to vote, not just those in Eurovision countries. This makes the competition that much more exciting. How to watch Eurovision 2023 to avoid missing the epic performances of Eurovision 2023. It's critical to know where to watch it. Specifically, for viewers based in the US, the contest is available to stream on Peacock through NBC. Peacock can be accessed through Roku, Apple TV, PlayStation, an Amazon Fire Stick, as well as through a computer, tablet, or mobile device for $4.99 per month for the premium plan. American figure skater Johnny Weir is expected to provide commentary during the nail-biting grand finale. However, since viewers in the US can't access that particular broadcast, the European Broadcasting Union will provide international live streams without commentary for the semi-final rounds and the finale on their official YouTube and TikTok channels. When is Eurovision 2023? The Eurovision Song Contest is taking place in Liverpool, England this year. Last year, the 2022 competition saw Kalush Orchestra from Ukraine take home the coveted glass microphone trophy. Typically, the winning country from the previous year hosts the competition, but because of the ongoing conflict in Ukraine, the show had to be hosted in a different location this year. Cities all over the UK got the chance to put in their bid to host, but it came down to Liverpool and Glasgow, and Liverpool came out as the victor. Eurovision consists of 3 live shows that are 2 semi-finals and the grand finale. On Tuesday, May 9, the first round of semi-finals took place. The second semi-final round will air in the U.S. on Peacock Thursday, May 11 at 9 p.m. Central Europe Time, 3 p.m. Eastern Time, 12 p.m. Pacific Time. The grand finale will also air on Peacock Saturday, May 13 at 9 p.m. Set. 3 p.m. Eastern Time, 12 p.m. Pacific Time. Sources: Eurovision 2023, Instagram, Eurovision Song Contest, YouTube.